Hi everybody, Kristen here, and I'm going to show you how to set up your reward blocks if this is your first time. So we have steps 1, 2, 3, and then 4 and 5. And you'll see here that there is some 3M sticky tape, so you can just peel that off and connect these steps 2, 1 through 3 together. Unfortunately, we don't have any tape for connecting the 4, but this is what it's intended to look like. And then we're gonna pretend like this isn't already attached and that says 2019. So for our step 4 cities, for reporting metrics, you would get a year for that. And then let's say in 2020, you also reached step 5. So you'll see 2 years listed there. And then maybe in 2021, you weren't able to reach step 5. So you would just get a block for the year for step 4. And that's about it. For those of you getting higher up, you should be able to take these blocks off and then move these around so that you have some of your newest years listed there. And that's how you display your awards.